away somewhere like 4,000 delegates from 200 countries. It's absolutely rocking with a multicultural worship team. But here we go, I'm going to introduce to Nick Hall. Here we go, have a good. What's up, Nick?
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Nick Hall here with my man Steve. I just wanted to give a shout out to Kirk Place and Rice Movement. So excited about what God is doing in Sydney, drawing people to Himself, young and old. It's powerful to hear about it. I'm from Minneapolis, Minnesota, in the U.S. I lead up an evangelistic movement called Pulse. We're reaching young people and university students all across North America. Tens of thousands of young people every month coming out, hearing the gospel. Listen, God is moving. That's what Cape Town 2010 is all about. He's bringing the global church together. 200 nations, 4,000 leaders. Revival is coming. And listen, it's happening in Sydney, and it's not going to stop in Sydney. It's going to spread. So listen, thanks so much for praying for Steve as he's here. And I'm just blessed to get to know him and hear what God's doing with you guys.